Welcome to World Guest Chills. Today's topic is about iPad Pro, a better experience with every touch. iOS 9 is the world's most advanced, intuitive and secure mobile operating system. If it feels like it was custom made for iPad, that's because it was. From the elegant interface to powerful multitasking features and useful built-in apps, iOS 9 is designed to help you get the most out of iPad. Develop on productivity. Slide over, split view and picture in picture give you new ways to multitask on iPad. New quick type features make formatting and text selection even easier and put shortcuts right at your fingertips. Slide over. Now you can open a second app without leaving the one you're in. So you can quickly browse the web, respond to a text message or jot something down in a note. Then slide that app away and get back to the one you were using before. Split view. With split view on iPad, you can go a step further and have two apps open and active at the same time. Work on a sketch with a reference photo beside it, or write a paper while copying citations from a book and iBook. When everything you need is right in front of you, it's easier to focus. Picture in picture. While using a first time or watching a video, press the home button and your video screen scales down to a corner of your display. Tap to open a second app and your video continues to play even while you're using the other app. So keep watching your TV show while you reply to the email that just came in. Shortcuts at your fingertips. Shape up your text in no time with an all new shortcut bar, convenient editing tools and a handy new way to select text with multi-touch gestures. And now, when you use a wireless keyboard with your iPad, you can enjoy even more keyboard shortcuts. Use keyboard shortcuts to perform even more commands on your iPad, like switching between apps or bringing up search with a wireless keyboard, and interact with your apps using their own built-in custom shortcuts. Just press and hold a key like command, option or control to see shortcuts in any app. Built-in features and apps that make your iPad and you more capable. The powerful built-in apps on your iPad are designed for the essential things you use them for every day. Mail, messages, web browsing, maps, making notes and so much more. iOS 9 brings key enhancements to several of these apps and introduces a brand new one that will change how you experience news. News. News collects stories from top sources just for all you in one place. And the more you read, the more tailored to your interests your articles become. And publishers can create unique pieces complete with interactive galleries, videos and animation. So it's always a beautiful reading experience. Apps designed for iPad and everything you want to do with it. iPad apps are true to the name, built just for iPad. You'll find incredible apps on the App Store made to take advantage of every inch of the stunning Retina display and powerful capabilities of iPad. Whether you want to get more productive, play a great game or edit photos, the App Store makes it easy to search and easy to buy. A seamless experience across your iPad, iPhone and Mac. Each of your devices puts amazing capabilities in your hands on its own. But features like Handoff, AirDrop, AirPlay and iCloud let you work across devices and the possibilities become even more astonishing. Let's have a look to the features of Handoff. Handoff lets you pick up right where you left off. Start writing an email or your iPhone and pick up where you left off when you sit down at your Mac. Or browse the web on your Mac and continue from the same link on your iPad. It all happens automatically when your devices are signed into the same iCloud account. Use Handoff with favorite features like Mail, Safari, Pages, Numbers, Keynote, Maps, Messages, Reminders, Calendar, and Contacts. Developers can build support for Handoff into their apps too. Send any kind of messages from any of your devices. Having a conversation with friends and family who don't use an iPhone is easy. That's because you can send and receive SMS and MMS text messages with not just your iPhone, but also your iPad and even your Mac. So when a friend texts you from any kind of phone, you can respond using whichever device is most convenient. Or you can send them a text from your iPad or Mac by clicking a phone number and apps like Safari, Contacts or Calendar. Seamless experience of AirPlay. AirPlay, show it off on the big screen. AirPlay lets you wirelessly stream what's on your iOS device to your HD TV and speakers via Apple TV, or mirror exactly what's on your display to the big screen. From vacation photos to blockbuster movies, you choose how to go big. Let's have a look to the features of AirPlay. Printing is simple and wireless. AirPlay makes it easy to print email and web pages from your iPad to your AirPlay enabled printer. To print an email, tap the reply button and select print. To print a web page, tap the share button and select print. You can also print photos, documents and more. Have a glance to intellectual features of AirDrop as well as share files wirelessly. Sharing with AirDrop is faster and more convenient than an email or a text, especially when the person you want to share with it isn't in your contacts. Just tap to send photos, videos, contacts and anything else from any app with the share button to anyone nearby who's also running iOS or OS X. iCloud, everything you need, everything you needed. iCloud makes sure all your devices always have the latest versions of your most important things, including documents, photos, apps, contacts, calendar, events and more. Any kind of file is now all on your devices. iCloud Drive lets you access all your files from any device. With family sharing, all your photos, videos, music and iTunes, purchases can be shared easily with your family across multiple Apple devices. An iCloud photo library keeps every photo and video you take all in one place, and you can access them from your iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch or Mac and on iCloud.com. Safety and security come standard. iOS provides built-in security from the moment you turn on your device. That's because the hardware, firmware and operating system come with built-in features designed to help your device, and what you put on it stays safe. Malware and viruses aren't confined to desktops anymore. They can infect mobile devices too, which is why Apple takes security seriously when it comes to iOS. For starters, hardware and firmware features are designed to protect against malware and viruses, while iOS features help to secure your personal information. Two-factor authentication prompts you for a verification code when you sign in from a new browser or on a new device. This code is automatically displayed on your other Apple devices or sent to your phone, so you can quickly gain access to your account, while unauthorized users are kept out. Touch ID lets you use your fingerprints as a passcode, preventing unauthorized access to your device. When you use a passcode, it automatically encrypts and protects information like your email, calendar, events, contacts, reminders, notes, messages and third-party apps. Easy to update. iOS updates are free and they are available to download wirelessly on your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch the moment they are released. Your device even alerts you when it's time to get the latest version, so you won't miss out on all the amazing features and new updates. See everything inside iOS 9. There is even more to discover in the world's most advanced mobile operating system, and it was all engineered to work hand in hand with the powerful technologies built into iPad. Our next video is gonna be about iPad Pro designs. Thank you for watching. Do appreciate your concern for watching. If this collaboration doesn't sound random, do subscribe for our upcoming next videos. If you're inspired with our collaboration, do like our video. If not quite sure, then dislike the video in accordance to your perception. If this collaboration gives a query or ideas, do comment us below. Goodbye.